My name is Greg Proper. I'm the executive director of ServiceNation, which is a coalition of about 285 service organizations around the country. About a year ago, we launched an initiative called Mission Serve, focused specifically on bringing together the worlds of military and civilian service through volunteering. One of the things that we believe at Mission Serve is that veterans and military families are not just a group of people who need to be and deserve to be served, but are also civic assets. When they return home from overseas, is our goal to figure out how can we find more and more ways to have civilian service members serving alongside veterans and military families. We've organized 25 civilian military service projects around the country. One in Washington, D.C. with Habitat for Humanity and Veterans Green Jobs. In Chicago, we're working with the YMCA to do a care package event to send care packages overseas to our troops. In New Orleans, we are working with St. Bernard's Project to build environmentally friendly homes and neighborhoods. Every project we're doing really hopefully meets one of two criteria. Either it is engaging veterans and military families in service alongside civilian service members, or it is a project that is actually benefiting veterans or military families. So the goal of these projects on Veterans Day is to shine a light on the types of opportunities that exist and to call on people to serve throughout the year. We believe that days of service are great because they expose people to the opportunities that are out there, but they're not enough. So our hope is that people will continue to visit www.missionserve.org throughout the year, type in their zip code, and find opportunities to serve in their own communities.